Does one person own this, or who owns it?
The city of Colorado Springs owns it.
Oh, really?
Yep.